Michael.
Captain, I started to think you weren't gonna make it here.
You heard anything else about my father?
Well, just that he's being held at a facility here on Mars. He's not being heavily guarded right now because Clark hasn't announced that he's been captured yet.
So we need to move before that happens.
Yeah.
All right. What do you want me to do?
You've already done it.
What? It's a drink.
What? Don't fight it.
What are you?
Just give it up or they're gonna hurt you.